Hey guys, I'm so glad you're here. Please watch and like my video, then post your wanted trade in the comments. Hopefully you will get your trade. Now let's get some information about the pet you are looking to trade. The elephant is one of the 7 pets available from the Safari Egg in Adopt Me. It is a rare pet which players have a 37% chance of hatching a rare pet from the Safari Egg or an 18.5% chance of hatching an elephant. The elephant was added into the game with the other Safari pets on July 5, 2019. It is now only obtainable through trading with other players or by hatching one from a Safari Egg if the player happens to still have one. Here are all the tricks the elephant learns in order. Newborn, sit. Junior, lay down. Preteen, bounce. Teen, roll over. Post-teen, backflip. Full-grown, dance. Did you still have questions about Adopt Me pets? We have videos with answers. Check in the description of this video for suggestions for other videos we have about Adopt Me pets. Also, we love all your comments about your current pets, dream pets, and pets you're looking for. Feel free to post comments asking to trade, and may we suggest you list them on the videos that are about the pet you are looking for or the pet you are wanting to trade. And most of all, please always remember to trade according to the Adopt Me rules, so you don't get scammed. As always, thanks guys for watching my videos and please remember to like our videos because that really helps, and subscribe so we get to see you in the next video. Have a great day, cause you're amazing.
Die!